unboxing Jazza'S mega art box.
Arts work fly.
Oh, this is the signed autograph. So this is his autograph here in gold. I remember what is in this. Not for everything. Alright, so this one is what I really wanted in it. This is called a wet palette. So for me, I usually don't get the time to complete my paintings. So this is a wet palette to just keep your paints wet for whenever you're ready again to paint. So this is, I really wanted this one. I did not know that there was such thing as a wet palette until I watched a YouTuber, not Jazza, but another YouTuber. And she was showing her wet palette. I don't know how I'm going to maintain this, but I'm going to find out. Because I don't know if it's a type of paper that you really should buy to keep the paints. And these are just a few papers in here. Just a few. So this is the wet palette for those who don't know. What is this? Super glue? The brand, but it's a stencil knife. What is this? Oh, okay. So in here are the mini sculptures or the mini thingies. Not sure what I'm going to do with this as yet. Smart art. Okay, so this is the YouTuber. For those who don't know. Thank you for purchasing this, blah, blah, blah. Use promo code at checkout for a special of your first order. Alright, so this is the guide, the booklet guide. Yeah, so there was things in this box also that I wanted. So that is that for that. These are some mini stuffs. Mini. Not sure what I'm gonna do with this as yet. Not sure. Okay. like a booklet. What is this? These are paints. Alrighty then, so this one is like dirt, to build the sculptures, the grass, dirt, I don't know the correct word for it, but these are they. And I got back a detailed brush, a fine brush. Oh, you have an extra small one. You guys know my trouble on my detailed brush already. It bent like a C. So I got a straight one now. So this is one of the reasons I got this box. And I also got it because of all the tools, the paint, these things here. What is this? I have no idea what is this one. I don't know what is this one. Probably it's dirt again. Oh, these are tweezer sets. This is a lot. This is gloss varnish. This is strong tone. This is really gold. This is plate metal. You really get a lot of stuff. Not even done as yet. So I got, okay. So this is three different types of boards. So you have like the, I don't even remember what the name. I don't remember the name of these, but these are three different types of surfaces. And I also wanted this cutting board. That is it. Okay guys, so that is it. You really get a lot. Hope you're hearing me. My audio is not working so well, or I don't know how to fix the audio as yet on this computer. So hope you're hearing me, but you really get a lot of things, and most of what is in these boxes are things that I really wanted. So you guys will see the art products or whatever I make from these art materials that I got. So guys, I will see you in the next video. Artwork Fly. Please remember to like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so you can always know when I upload.
Yeah, have a go.
Oh, thank you.